so I'm doing another slime video, you guys can see. I already put some glue, I forgot that I was going to do a video. So I already put some glue, but that's it. So let's get into the video. I don't know what color I should do. Now I'm gonna fix this real fast. I can show you. So it's cool. It's like a. It's cool. It's kind of sticky, but that's alright. So I can fix that. I'm gonna bring some detergent or whatever I need to my mom. I'm gonna fix that there. And teach you how to fix slime. It's sticky. I'll just close this before there's any more slime. So sorry about that. Just trying to make sure it's closed. See, it's closed. Looks like it's closed. So I already put the glue in. I see that when it's like, I don't know, this bowl's like too big, so you guys can't hardly see. So I think I'm gonna make puffy slime. I'm gonna use some shaving cream. Remember, don't put as much as glue you put in. Okay, I think, oh, I forgot my mixing tool. Just mixing all that together. Just mix that all together. Let's see how. I think it's good. Really not. The glue feels different right now, so I don't know what's happening, but okay. Actually, it's so watery and a little bit more. Go. Mix that together. I didn't need detergent or anything to make slime. I'm just mixing shaving cream and glue together. Trying to make it as fluffy as I want it to be. I usually don't do it as much as glue because I don't want to get that fluffy. So it's not that fluffy. It's a little bit more. I'm just sort of adding more to see if I want it fluffy, if I don't. So you just keep, see this is plenty, I think. And just keep mixing. Oh, that's good. So I'm just trying to mix it all together. I like it mixed very well before I add anything else. So this is step by step. So yeah. Okay. That's how fluffy I'm doing it. Guys, I'm not gonna do that again because I don't want it to spill. There we go. And I will send it back into the bowl. That is good. Fluffy. I'm gonna add some Tide. I put it in the cap before because I don't like using some. Wait, actually, I'm gonna put the cover. I'll show you guys. I already have blue, so I'm not gonna do a blue. Should I do hot pink? Guys, I'll do hot pink. Okay. I accidentally spilled some detergent. Sorry. Two drops in there for now. So, now you mix that up together.
I'm gonna go roll my windows up.
Okay. Okay. I like this color a lot. Keep this color. It's actually very cool. So, what I'm gonna do, so that's a good peek. Does it look the same as it looks in my eyes? Looks the way, looks like a bright hot pink. So, now I'm gonna add some detergent. I add a little bit at a time to mix it like right on. See, it's already making it. Looks like I added too much. Add a little bit more blue in it. Not as fluffy. Okay. Go slap together. Okay. Mixing it, make it unsticky. Before I add more, I just keep on mixing. I don't. Should I add another paint, like one more? I think I'm going to. It's not as hot anymore. Get what I mean, guys? I'm saying. Trying to get it out. Thank you. I got it out. Okay. So I'm putting one more drop. So actually, I put three drops pink on it. You want to know exactly what I did? Keep on mixing it together. Does it look as cool as it looks? No. Looks way better in person eyes. Okay, so it's still so sticky and fluffy, but I'm not gonna add any more fluff or more glue because I don't want to waste any more glue. So I just added, but oh, I think I just broke the glue. I hate when it does that, because it's styrofoam. So, yeah. So we'll just keep on mixing it. I don't think I have any baby oil. That sucks, but that's okay. I like using baby oil, because, you know when the slime's done is when it doesn't stick to the bowl. So this is still sticking the bowl. That means it's not done yet. But yeah. I might try to knead it now. So sticky it is. sticky.
Don't you use baby powder to put on it?
No.
Oh.
Sometimes, not always. Still so sticky, but you're just gonna...
Baby powder won't make it stick.
I know.
Okay.
I'm gonna loosen it. So you just need this. It is a very fluffy slime. So you just keep on kneading this. Because it gets on sticky when you do that. It's probably one of my best slimes I've made. But the fluff, not the best fluffy. But the best. So you just keep on kneading. Try to get all the stuff off the bowl. I don't like it when it's so sticky that it's hard to. I'll try to put you guys on. It's easier. I show you that way. Okay, still, it's so sticky. It's okay. Just trying to knead it a little bit more. Put a little bit more in. See, you see how stretchy that is? That is what you want. That is if you guys want me to do like the 2 minute challenge, I will. It feels still so sticky, but okay. You just gotta keep on kneading it, getting stickier. But hopefully, if not, you just put more Tide. If you guys don't want to knead, just put more Tide. It will make it unstretchy. Right now it's all stretchy. Because you just knead and it makes it unsticky sometimes. But like, right now it's not as sticky as it was. But it is still sticky. I'm still kneading it. I'm going to put a little bit more Tide in there. It's still sticky. It's so sticky. Yeah, I'm gonna put another drop of Tide in there. I'm just gonna put it back in the bowl. Okay, just a little bit. Okay, and then you're just gonna pick it up. Oh, I just got stuck to the bowl. That's hard to. Better. I'm trying to get all of the stuff that's stuck to the bowl out right now. This is hard. Come on. Oh, it's so like stuff so hard. It's getting better. So stretchy. Trying to make poop in my hand. Trying to get still. See, look. Sticky. It's hard to, like, get all the bowl. It's hard. I don't think I can get any more out. It's so sticky, it is, guys. See how it's like it feels so sticky, but on the counter, it does not stick. just like that, but like really hard. So that's how you make Tide. You can make it unsticky, but I'm just trying to knead it more and see if that will help. So that's how you guys do it. See, guys, see my kitchen? Staff bow right there. Okay, I think I'm gonna put a little bit more of it because it's so sticky still. Okay. Mix it in like this. So now it's all stretchy. It's just stretchy and stretchy. So now this line that I made, it's cool. Okay. I'm gonna make one more batch. I'll keep your eyes on. So, no, actually, I'm not. I'm gonna make the 2-minute timer right now. So,